We'll see cloudy skies on our Thursday with highs reaching the low to mid 50s. We'll also have a chance for a light isolated shower, but overall we'll have a better chance for heavier rainfall by tomorrow. We had clouds pushing in across the area overnight, and the bulk of the rain this morning is all to our north, all ahead of a disturbance. There's actually another disturbance along the west coast that will swing to the east and be our next rainmaker by tomorrow. So as that low stretches to the east, we'll see an area low pressure tracking along the Gulf Coast with rain developing in our area on Friday. So time-wise today, we'll see cloudy skies and a chance for a spotty light shower here and there. But by Friday, that's when the bulk of the rain moves in, especially by Friday morning. We'll start to see that rain pushing in the spots in southwest Mississippi, and throughout the rest of the day, that rain will continue to stream throughout the rest of the area. Still looking at a chance for some rain pretty much all day on Friday. We'll still see showers Friday evening, and the rain will finally start to clear out early Saturday morning. And the bulk of the heaviest rainfall, that's going to fall throughout portions of central Louisiana, but we'll still have a chance to see between 1 and 3 inches of rain, especially for areas in south Mississippi by tomorrow. And still keeping this active pattern, we have another storm in the Pacific that's actually going to impact us by Tuesday and could make for some snowy conditions throughout the eastern seaboard just in time for Christmas. But for us, things do quiet down over the weekend with highs in the 50s. We'll have a chance for some rain once again by Tuesday, and things do appear to dry out by Christmas Eve and Christmas Day.